Are you still here? Still clinging on to your self-image. Agent 47, the Apex Predator. Always hiding behind the headlines. Was perfection its own justification? Or a willful distraction? A wall built contract by contract to shield you from the uncomfortable truth. You're exactly the tool they bred you to be. Quite a piece of work you are. How could you possibly function on your own? You never even had a name. Until I gave you one.
That's him. Burnwood never ceases to surprise me. You really are a most singular individual. And to think, she wanted me to put you down. Lucky for you, I never throw away anything useful. Prepare the serum. Forgetting's not so bad. You've done it before.
What's he doing? Is he still looking at us?
I'm afraid so. Poor sap just won't accept his days are done.
Perhaps I should take him out to the woods and set him free.
Oh, it's a classic.
He was a loyal tool. But everything goes the way of the horse and cart eventually.
I couldn't agree more.
Are you done? The toxins are playing into your fears. Don't let them. Come on, got to get your head straight.
She wants me dead.
She has every right to after what we did. But that's not what is really going on.
She chose power. In the end, she was just like them.
No. She found a way to turn Edward's own cleverness against him. The rest is up to you.
I don't know how.
You do know.
Diana!
Coming!
Once you dispose of Edwards, I will dismantle Providence from the top down. It will finally be over. All you have to do is embrace the past.
No.
When we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who would want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine tuning. Okay, right now the serum erases long and short term memory banks wholesale. In a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should.
Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage. But since the bombing of their R&D site in Johannesburg, it's a mobile field lab. Black site. Mobile missile. A launch control center, prison transport. Your guess is as good as mine. But at one point, it appears to have been the HQ of Janus.
He hit me! I'm okay!
Bought this train for sample backup storage. But since the bombing at their R&D site in Johannesburg, they're refitting the cars. It's a mobile field lab.
Huh. So what did the Russians use it for back in the day?
The way I hear it, this used to be some kind of KGB black site. Mobile missile launch control center, prison transport. Your guess is as good as mine.
That's enough.
Thank you. are we supposed to be exactly?
Crane? Subscribe to Irkutsk. Regular ghost train, huh? I guess that's one more box ticked.
Me a soda or something from the fridge? Just whenever you're heading back this way, no rush.
Say what?
Hey, you! Yeah, sorry, you dropped something.
Fire! Right.
turn.
Looking good today, sir.
There's any point calling for help?
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am. What are you doing?
No! No!
This is what it means to lose everything.
You're making a mistake.
It's mine to make.
Oh. Forgive me, I seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
International finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin
joins the president of Hams and Oil, while the new founder Kim Quinn and plenty of other people step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.
Welcome to the Andaman Sea, 47. We've arrived just in time. It seems Crest didn't disclose the true object of the heist to his partners, so Akka has seized one of the satellite control unit's keycards as collateral until they can renegotiate. The militia have set up camp near the remains of a colonial outpost. Both Crest and the control unit should be nearby. You'll need to destroy the unit itself, or render it inoperable by retrieving both keycards. Knowing Crest, he'll have given his to someone he trusts, but Akka is less inclined to delegate. She should be in the pirate base when she's not out among the locals. I provided you with a GPS tracker. Activate it when you're done, and I'll initiate extraction. The sooner we finish up here, the better.
I saw Akka pacing around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
No.
Ever since they got back from the raid, the mood's been different. They're not being as chummy with the toy soldiers anymore.
Used to be
hands off that officer's back.
There, that's Knollcrest. Formerly one of my most reliable assets. It seems that Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the light to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that.
Hard over the whole time.
Sir, this
bullet
is a restricted area.
Hmm.
right here in the back door.
On the books? No. We prefer to operate discreetly on our own terms. We do skirt some legal boundaries, but we reward our inside minds very well. You can think about it. Don't get me. You're not the only number. Call me back when you've made your decision. How's your shoulder?
Fine. Don't worry.
Don't do that shit. You tell me if it's bothering you. I can put you on lookout duty until it's healed. If you stay on the boarding cruise, you'll only injure yourself more.
I tell you, Akka. It's me.
Mm.
Hey, man! Don't touch that!
Akka's out. Good work. That's one problem taken care of.
No. Oh. No. No.
Thank you.
That's one of the key cards for the satellite control unit. We'll need to find the second if we want to fully lock them out.
Huh.
Sir?
What are you doing?
No way. Never pick that. That shit ain't free.
One smoke.
I'm the stingy one here.
Sounds like G.I. Judge is going to be very anxious about how to get it.
Can't find my
tool. We shouldn't tell him that.
No, of course not.
The wave won't hit him at this hour.
Are the repairs done?
Lot of work then.
Yo.
Wow, put a priority on.
Apparently Crest is waiting for that boat to be repaired. You're handy with a wrench, aren't you, 47?
I found some imported cigarettes in the boat. Good ones, too. White Tiger. I used to get my dad a pack every year on his birthday.
Are you with the crew? You look more like one of those militia. That outfit looks wrong on you.
I'm on to you.
No way am I cheating. Oh, good. Listen, I need your help.
The guy is disguised as someone else.
Get a look at the guy. Give you idea.
Working on those leg muscles. I see you never skip leg.
Hey, look alive, buddy. Looks like my first day.
Okay, am I missing out on something?
Only had a quarter hole yesterday.
Please, you need to leave now, for your own.
I hear you, okay.
Oh, my God, you.
Area clear. My house on the line.
Hey,
pardon me, mister. You dropped.
Huh.
Hey, sir, it seems you dropped something.
You should take several steps away from me.
Thank you.
I'm gonna pop off if you don't give up the crowbar, okay? Let rip!
I got it, okay?
Mm-hmm.